What I'd like to talk to you about in this video are three tips to stop bullying within the workplace. The first thing is to have a robust anti-bullying policy or grievance policy, so that if there are situations where those sorts of things occur, employees feel comfortable raising those things and then they're able to be addressed properly. Second thing is, when addressing it, it doesn't have to be disciplinary action. It doesn't even have to be a grievance process. You can do it through mediation. Find out what the problem is between the two parties. Try and resolve it through some adult conversations. It's practical. If that doesn't work, then you take more formal action and you go down a disciplinary route. And the third thing is perhaps to think about, when you're recruiting in the first place, think about the attitude of staff, not just their abilities or what they're doing there as a job. If you get the right attitude, you get the right environment, and you're less likely to have to deal with issues of bullying in the workplace.